The former Helsinki School of Economics building on Runebergsgatu is one of the landmarks of Finnish architecture. Now it shines anew after having been renovated for the use of Aalto University executive education. The building is an example of the post-war Nordic modernism. It was opened in 1950. Despite being built in the difficult post-war years, when there was shortage of money and even basic building materials, the result was an impressive building. Women's organizations made fundraisings, and that's how building got funds for the beautiful and detailed interior designs. Beauty seems to unfold from every corner as one moves through the building.